everyone. Shannon here. We are at the top of the hour, 5 a.m., our first camp. I'm going to switch the camera out a minute. I just wanted to say welcome back for those that are here. You guys, I know that on the camera, on live, you will be back soon enough. We know this, all right? So I'm going to turn the camera around. We are about to get started.
Hey, lo and behold, you know, when something kicks off, something's got to go wrong, and that is my mic. So the mic has malfunctioned. Yeah, so we'll get through it. It's okay. So, thanks, guys. I don't have the words. I think everyone's full of emotion, as we all are, and we've been through a lot, and hopefully we get the stage the course and we'll progress back to normalcy really soon. So thanks for everything. Thank you for all your support.
Holding the line. And holding the line.
And holding the line, absolutely. Mm-hmm. You got strong shirts on. Let's get to work. We have to stay on schedule too, right? So. You see your spots. Anybody that's on the floor, we have mats. Okay, it is a core day, so we got tons of mats in the back there, right where you're standing, Abby, Carly, you're right over here. So those who can be on the floor, the hard floor, thank you today. It's yours. So sorry. All right. So I'll do most of my demos right over here. We're gonna be staying right in the same spot. Did everybody know we have to close the doors on core day? Close the doors on core day, and we're going to open on core day. No favor, right? So, we're going to stay in the same spot where you're at. We have no equipment today. It's beautiful. It's a good start. Tomorrow is your equipment day. We'll have everything all planned out for you, okay? So, hey, let's get to work. This is why you came, right? So, what we're going to do first, we're going to do 30 seconds of steam engine, just standing steam engine. Okay, then we're going to go to high knees, and then we're going to go, what are we doing? We're going to go down to the floor, 30 seconds, 3 rounds, okay? I'll turn the music up, but I'm going to have to turn it down so you guys can hear my cues, all right? So, let's go ahead and start with those steam engine stands. 3, 2, and 1.
Steam engine squats, 30 seconds. 30 seconds of steam engine squats, ladies and gentlemen out there. Good. No squats, just steam engines. It's core day. You are in high knees now. Not to be confused with high knee, but high knees. Good, Carla.
In and out. 3, 2, 1.
In and outs now. In and outs. Put your hands back. There you go. Welcome. Finally signed.
Round two. Let's make sure we're getting that rotational twist.
Good. Round number two.
And high knees.
High knees. Who's on? Hey, Melissa. Melissa, you'll be back in soon enough. I know you will be. Let me get the guys. I'm going to get the guys. You guys are all over here.
High knees. I'm sorry, in and out.
In and out. Sorry. We're new with this today. We're new with this.
Yeah, you have to remember. I have to look at
it. I know.
You're just doing, honey.
That's okay. I'll be on at 6 a.m. Zoom from here for you.
Back in the gym, it's different now, isn't it?
Creep away. One more time. Back to the steam engines. Here we go. I'm not a very good filmer. Sorry, Melissa. My arm's going to get really tired after 45 minutes. Good. In and outs. Last round of in and outs. Awesome. It's not shaking. Filming.
3, 2, and 1. Woo! Everybody around you.
Air high fives.
Air high fives, guys. Welcome back to reality.
Yep.
Good. For those of you who did virtual workouts and push play every day, I wish you luck.
How many times did you pause it?
Yeah. So, just like at home, today we're going to work on a chipper. We're only going to take the first one at a time, right? Everybody's going to be doing mummy sit-ups and donkey kicks. We're going to go back and forth for a minute, right? So we're going to do a minute of mummy sit-ups, minute,
chippers.
Minute. On the second minute,
three rounds of both moves.
Counting those donkey kicks.
Mummy sit-ups.
So if you do
for 1 minute, then you are chipping away at donkey kicks.
When you go back to
trying to get 75.
Four, you start counting again, 26, 27, 28, 29. You got 3 rounds of donkey kicks, so you want to try to get to around 75. Does that make sense? Yes? Oh, I love it.
Forgot about those claps.
Love it. So remember on the mummy sit-ups, first minute, right? Those arms are across the body, and you are up. If you need to bring those feet up just to ease yourself a little bit, right? So you're gonna be here for 1 minute. I'm gonna call that minute time, and then you are in it for donkey kicks, okay? You have to keep counting, back and forth between those two moves. Everybody have that, yes? All right, let's get to work. Our first minute of mummy sit-ups. We are working.
Mummy sit-ups. One minute.
Nothing but core. 3, 2, 1.
Sorry.
Here we go.
Okay. Melissa. mommy sit-ups, guys. You are in mommy sit-ups. Look at that. It's like you're working out with everybody this morning.
That's it. Here we go. We're getting ready for Donkey Kicks. Start counting.
Donkey Kicks coming up. Three, two, and one. Donkey Kicks. Remember your rep count for this move. Remember your rep count.
There we go.
Trying to get to 75.
Count them. Don't forget to count them. Good.
If on the third round you get to 75, you are just going to keep going. This is round one here, round one. Remember that number. Somebody else just popped on. Mommy sit-ups again. This is round number two.
And we are back to donkey kicks.
Back to donkey kicks.
Count that number where you left off. Here we go.
If you left off at 19, you are starting at 20.
Remember, guys, this is your minute.
Keep it up, keep it up. You're still in those donkey kicks. Still in those donkey kicks. Good work. Back to those mommy sit-ups, ladies and gentlemen. Mommy sit-ups. Welcome back. Mommy sit-ups, one more minute here. Third rounds. Yeah, it's all the guys over here.
Are you guys ready? Last round of donkey kicks coming up.
Last round of donkey kicks coming up. Last round.
All right, here we go. Three.
Remember, if you ended at, say, 35, 36, you were starting at 37. 36 or 37. Come on. Get to that 75. If you get to 75, keep going.
If you get to 75, keep going.
Come on, Steven.
Good.
Good work, good work.
Yes. Okay. Now let's go over here to shell shock for you in the gym.
Yes.
Okay, let's. 75 on the number there. What do you see? 75 on the challenge. Good.
Okay.
What?
180.
180. All right, so on set number two, slow motion.
Slow motion mountain climbers. This is chipper number two. Slow, nice and slow mountain climbers.
Go.
There we go.
There
we go. The chipper move. Chipper move is V-ups. V-ups. Alright, shoulders are up if you need to modify. One leg at a time. Alright. Count the V-ups. Chipper is the V-ups. Hey, Amanda. I'll see you here in about 45 minutes.
Alright. Remember, guys, to take your rest when you need it. There is no pressure.
Go.
Here we go.
V-ups.
Finish number one.
Is your chipper. Slow-mo. You are starting with the slow-mo mountain
three,
climbers.
Two.
Three.
One.
Two and one. Nice and slow and controlled. Keep those booties low. Not a piked mountain climber. Good. Good. V-ups coming up. V-ups are coming up. All the feels, Amanda. Might get a little teary-eyed.
There we go.
Good. V-ups. This is your chipper move. This is your chipper move. Good. Good work. There we go. You're still on this chipper. Count these reps. Count these reps.
Starting.
There we go.
Number three.
Back into those slow-mo mountain climbers.
Slow-mo. Remember your pace, okay? Good.
Woo! Nice and slow. Keep those booties down. Hungry. I'm hungry, guys. Food is life. Just had to throw that in there. Good. This is round two. Slow-mo mountain climbers. There we go. Back to those V-ups. Coffee's life, too. Coffee. Oh. Oh, cameras might start shaking. Just kidding. Come on, V-ups. You're in V-ups still. Come on. Back to those slow-mo mountain climbers. Good work. Slow-mo. Woo! There we go. Good, you are still here.
3, 2,
and last round of those V-ups. Come on, 30 more seconds. Superman banana. Yes. Superman banana.
Superman banana. And what I mean by that.
Hey Pam.
Is that we're gonna be when you start off, you start with Superman. You count to yourself 1,000, 2,000.
Superman.
4,000, 5,000.
Counting to 5 seconds and then into a banana, hollow hole. 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000. Back to Superman. Banana. Superman. Banana. Good. That's the first move. Upright bicycles is the chipper. There we go. Counting straight through, 1 to 1. You are trying to get to 150.
Here we go. Set number 3. Superman banana. Superman banana. 3, 2, 1. You guys are on.
That was my first camp I ever led. Do you remember that? You made me do those. we go.
That's it.
Good. So you're in Superman bananas.
Good.
Counting 5 seconds each one. What's up, Diana? See you here shortly.
Good. There we go, Steven. That looks good.
Here we go. Superman banana. Bananas. Bananas are yummy.
Good, Jim.
Good. Here for 1 minute.
That's it.
Come on. You're in those upright bicycle abs. 1 to 1. Count them straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sitting upright though, not laying down on your back. Sitting upright. You are chipping away at 150 of those. 150. 1 minute here. Modification is down to your back. Make it harder. Sit up. Pam, it's core today. Yes. Superman banana again. You're in round two. Superman banana. Just like saying that. Banana. Good.
Good. Good, Lisa. Good work, everybody.
Good. Come on. Keep it up. Superman banana still. Back to those upright bicycle abs. If you finished on 45, you are starting on 46.
Nice work, everyone. Nice work.
Come on, you're here. Nice, Vince. Here you go, Abby. Go, Ray. Nice. Good. Woo! Back to Superman bananas. Last one. Last round of these. Good. Yep. you're back in that last round of upright bicycle ads. Last one.
There we go.
Good. Come on, you're shooting for that 150 of these. 150.
Woo! Come on.
That was an air high five. Fourth one, first move, low plank hip dips. 1 minute, side to side. Reverse crunch is a chipper move. It's not a dragonfly. Your legs are staying straight. And you are pushing those feet up, heels to heaven. Pushing those heels up. Lifting that booty off the floor.
These are very important, so you need them. 4, 5, 6.
Good. Modify, put one leg on the ground.
Last one. I'm still
last
crazy,
one.
She says.
Last
here we
one.
Go. 3, 2.
You are in those
one.
Hip dips, guys. Low plank hip dips on those elbows.
Those hips.
Keep those booties low. Booties low. My arm is tired. It's all right. How are we doing on time? Come on, guys. Good. Come on, keep it up. Still in those low plank hip dips. Sup, Sativa. See you soon. Back. Now you are in those reverse crunches. Heels to heaven. Lift that booty off that floor. Good. Remember, you are chipping away. You're trying to get 75. I don't think I actually said that earlier, but you're trying to get 75 reverse crunches.
Is there an inappropriate song to play right now?
Oh, what did he say? Alright, back into those hip dips. Good work. Hip dips. Woo, this is working out beautifully in here, ladies and gentlemen.
No,
keep it how it is. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then
we've already told them how it's gonna work. You can't change it.
No.
Yeah, you guys heard that. Mm-hmm.
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 You gotta keep him in check too.
Yeah.
three, two,
one. Reverse crunches again. Remember, if you stopped at, say, 16, you are starting at 17 now. 17. There we go. Woo! Yeah. Good. Look, Sativa. Here's Steven. Yeah, there he is. He's going for it. Well, not anymore. So, that's cool. We're just going to go this way now. Good.
One more round to go. Three, two,
one. One more round. Last one. Back to those hip dips. Good work. Reverse crunches. A lot of dragonflies going on. Look at. Oh well. Maybe we should just change it. You know? Sativa. I showed Sativa Steven because they work out together all the time. And then he stopped working. I'm like, she goes, savage lady.
Good work, guys. Good work. Almost there.
Here we go. Good. There's Rachel. Rachel, say hi.
Three, two.
Good work. Who got to 75? Well, I don't think anybody watching is actually working out. You're just waiting to come in. So, yeah. But if you're doing this workout later on, you were shooting for 75. We are going to our finisher. Yes, you have a finisher. Flutter kicks. Flutter kicks for the finish. Nice and low. Not scissor kicks. That's a no-no. There we go. That's a yes-yes.
You have to point your toes forward and keep those legs locked out. And flutter, 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 okay? Remember, nice and low. It's only a back and forth in that foot. We're going to go
30 seconds on, 10 seconds off for
4 rounds. 30
seconds on,
10
seconds off for 4 rounds.
Yeah!
Jackie.
Woo!
Flutter kicks, 30 seconds.
Flutter
kicks, 3, 2, 1. Come on. And rest. Here's that rest. Nice work. Round two. Three, two, and one. There you go, you're fluttering away. Flutter, 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 flutter. Flutter, flutter, flutter. Like a mermaid, Sativa. Flutter, flutter, flutter. I don't know how mermaids look.
And rest. That's number two.
We could just have them stand. We could stand up here and just have everybody. Good. Round number three. Round number three. Come on. Good.
Woo! Yeah, come on, breathe through. Come on.
And rest. You got one more round. One more round. So I just like say a little something and edit it when I'm done. Okay.
Three. Two,
last one. Come on.
One. Here we go. Your last 30 seconds.
Yoo-hoo!
Good
job,
guys!
Good. Come on. Woo! There we go. Come on, Jackie. Hold it. There we go. Woo! Good job.
Take a couple seconds, a minute to calm down.
Push the knee forward.
Come on, you can do that in here. Let's sit here just for a second.
Maybe I should take a picture. Yeah.
So, could we agree that the home board down in this is a lot different?
Pause. Pause.
This is something new. Okay? So all this spacing is something new. Corralling you in and out is something new. The
hey, Rhonda.
Our family, pill to swallow, is that our culture thrives on being social with each other.
We miss you. Right? We'll see you soon.
So, like, you guys are working out anyway.
All right, here we go. Here's Amy. All right.
Hi.
Hey, everyone. Great job. They will be back on tomorrow at 5 a.m. live for you. We will see you later. Rhonda, we'll see you soon, honey.
Yep.